I'm Dr. Urbankova. I'm a general dentist. And in our practice, Preserve Your Teeth Dentistry, we focus on the treatment of the entire mouth, teeth, and gums together. I and my husband, Dr. Stephen Engebretson, are LANAP certified practitioners, and we offer patients treatment of periodontal disease that is already at moderate or advanced stages, but we also can prevent the disease with a wonderful treatment called laser pocket dissinfection. Periodontal disease has multifactorial cause, and one of the main causes is presence of harmful bacteria. There are about 800 species living in our mouth, fungus and viruses, and those are allowed to thrive in the mouth. PerioLase MPV-7 laser is the only laser that is FDA approved to treat gum disease. Unlike other dental lasers, this laser has the ability to penetrate deep below the gums and remove up to 80% of the bacteria that causes gum disease. It is minimally invasive, highly effective treatment without damaging any healthy tissue. The laser light creates a clean environment for healing. This procedure normally takes about 10 to 15 minutes and is painless for most patients. During traditional cleanings, we remove bacteria that already is on the tooth. We remove calcified bacteria under the gum pockets, but we are really not doing anything for the gums. Laser pocket disinfection removes that bacteria from the gum tissue, leaves the tissue healthy without inflammation. The gums feel better, bad breath is eliminated. Laser pocket disinfection doesn't really have a side effect. It can be implemented at any age, and it can be also implemented later on during the preventive maintenance programs, such as periodontal maintenance program. So I would recommend it to everybody. This is a cleaning of the future.